This is the one where Ellen DeGeneres is in her office and she's surrounded by real animals. Now, what you may not know about this commercial is that it was originally shot to play only in movie theaters. But today, for one of the first times, we're going to show you the entire commercial, and then we're going to show you how it was made.
Good morning. Hey, Fred. Has anybody seen Shelly? Shelly. Never mind. Oh, hey, Shelly, there you are. Would you mind making a quick Starbucks run for me? Thanks. Hey, how's everybody doing today? Me too. All right, here's what I want to talk about today, working in an office. I don't think we've talked about that in the last few years. Anybody remember? I didn't think so. Okay, so here's what made me think about it. What if you're a meat freak, and then you're forced to share an office with someone who's a pig? You know what I mean, Francis. Come on. This is the term. What? That's funny. Yes, put that in. Those are the same people, too, that carpool. Right. Yes, yes, yes. What, Carol, what were you going to say? Okay, there's no need to be sarcastic, Roger. Well, I like a lot of that. It's very funny, and let's just try to beat that last joke. Hey, how you doing? Executives. Fish, corn, banana. No, no.